give up a possible wire.
2226, impossible wire, or do you have a wire over?
Holy f***. Awesome.
2226, can you give me any more details about that, over?
Roger, initially we thought it was a lamp cord. We do have a strand which could be alternator wire.
Pulled into the daylight is a wire connecting a pressure plate trigger to a main charge, confirming the IED.
Back up, pull out there in that gravel area.
Blake positions his vehicle to blow up the bomb. They're using their Talon robot, Steve, to carry C4 explosives out to the bomb.
There they are, actually placing the charge on top of the IED there.
Ready to trigger the bomb. The gunners duck into the trucks in case of flying shrapnel.
Three. Two. One. Find the hole, find the hole, find the hole.
What the hell?
Yeah, boy. Oh, man, I love this job.
Yeah.
Yippee!
The blast confirms the IEDs contained about 40 pounds of homemade explosives, enough to blow apart the front of a gun truck and kill any troops on foot.